Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Pick on My Shoulder in Wasteland 2, the Ripper's Cut. We're going to walk into the very same encounter as we did during the previous episode. I'm trying to be smart about it, and now we have brought some dynamite with us. So we're trying to get farther into the area. Okay. Can you shoot him? No, not yet. That's for later. Oh! Not bad, I guess.
Well, fuck.
In this case, just enter.
Oh, no, you didn't. Well, fuck. Okay, that's a reload. Yeah, I get it.
Well, I forgot to save it up here, so I ended up back in the house. And I have gleaned another piece of information, so now I'm pretty sure it's a weapon. Oh, really?
Oh dear.
Oh yeah, let's go away. Right, and now I need to do the leveling stuff again. So, perception or what? Yeah, let's go with perception. Okay, and let's quick save now before we lose another moment of... Oh, with heightened perception we could check between the cabbages again and see if we can disarm some more mines. Oh, isn't the ball and all that? Okay, demoid. Also, I wonder what's the sparkly over there. This is the kind of scenario where stalker-like bolts would be very useful. I don't know if this perception ping kind of thing actually does anything, but it feels kind of cold, so I will keep doing it. Yeah, seriously, what's with the sparkling? Is this like indication that there might be a secret here which I'm not yet qualified to find, or what? Right, I know that there's another mine. Ah, okay, so now we can see these. Okay, tinkering, you're on. Follow her footsteps. So as close as you can. Others, stay where you are. So let's save a change to the rifle for now. No need for that now. We're not gonna break into the chicken coop or anything. Is that the only one here? That's my question. Because I suspect it is not. Okay. Follow her. 80. I'm still gonna save before. Oh shit! And that is why. Again. No. Where are you running? No. Don't run like this. Okay. Everybody stay where you are. Too late. I always forget that that when I reload, then they end up grouped again. Okay. Send out your ping. Disarmed. Okay. Let's try again. And check if there are any more. We're entering the awkward terrain here. Going to walk right through this area, and it appears that we have not blown up. Anything I can see from here? Any doodads? No? Okay. I guess we need to get back to that encounter. I'm still gonna use this this hole in the fence. Where do we go up? Ah, from here, okay. Of course, of course. And we're back where we started the session. Manual save here. You lead the way, because then I think we will end up in the position where I want. Or more in the position where I want. Okay, yes, better. You here. Shoot anything. Go here. Shoot anything from here? No. So in this case, I'm gonna pull it away over here. And enter. And you. Over here. And set up. One of these now. 14. Oh! This is nice. Okay, I'm just doing a regular shot. Oh, okay. So... this one's weak. Let's take those who are farther away, so pick them up from distance. If it's all the same to you. Oh! Good enough for me. Special gift in need of deliverance. Shit. This is too close to our own. And these are out of range. Okay, where's the weakness? Oh no. Can he, like, aim anywhere? Okay, looks like this is not a viable option right now. These are up for punching. Shoot him. Ah, this one takes 5, okay, in this case... I think it's time to get physical. Yeah, he can't do it, and I'm the fighter, so... let's do it. Punchy punchy. Okay. And I need to change back to my stuffy club. And make a club.
supposed to be your lucky shot?
Too bad we can't save within the complex right now. Heal her. Or more like self-medicate, but you know, you got the idea. Okay, are we punching or are we shooting? Actually, this should work great and heal as well, but let's see, what can we do with this? Not much. There's a chance. Okay, so let's see. Oh, okay, he can't aim more. Oh, it's your turn. Okay, too bad we need more to relay for enter. Ow. Oh shit. Oh shit, this is so risky. Move here. Better, not gonna lie. Can you search in her? How many AP do you need for this? Again. Okay. In this case, crouch down, enter. Okay, and now the question is what you're gonna do. You're gonna reload. Now you have to reload. Well then, I don't wanna go there, I guess. Which one? Can you do the pushing strike for punching this way? Wait.
Oh shit!
And he has like ammo like that. Oh damn! Damn, damn, damn. Okay. This means you can call home. Oh, okay. Townies aren't exactly good shots, are they? Let's see, can you... I can't hit him very well, so let's keep hitting this one. Can you use precision strikes on him? Well then, I think we're on the right track, but the encounter is going to make some polish. Again. And we're back in this point. Okay, reload. Let's check everybody's equipment as well. I'm gonna switch back to this because if she's close enough then I'm gonna let her to do the punching anyway. Nah, I'm gonna stick to this. And we don't need this one. Would this be a trinket otherwise? I don't know. Oh. Wait. Okay. Everybody got pills? Oh, you don't have that. You haven't got pills, but you have the pouches, so that's like... use plus. Okay. What do these do? Nothing. Anyway. Oh, and he gets XP for tinkering. That's good to know. I wonder, is there a rest function in this game? Because right now they have so little health penalty that I don't really want to use any medical items. Although, if he uses repairs upon his engines and gizmos, no, not weapons. Okay, I really could use him to level up because then he would be restored to full health. I guess I have to risk with the lowered health for now because the stuff is more valuable than combat. Okay. One bugger here, another bugger here. He's the one who's gonna cause us all the trouble. Damn it! No. Float. This is unacceptable. Yeah, shooting my people on the back gets you a reload every time. Positions, huh? You know what? I'm gonna place you here. That might not have been the best strategic idea. Can you go here? Can you try the whole precision shot thing again? Ooh.
Come on now.
Okay.
Fuck you. No, this is so not cool. I should leave your fucking town to rot. Ejaculation of death. But you missed. How was that lucky? Hey, who do some slicing or dicing? And fuck your mother too. You guys aren't exactly helpful, are you? Okay. You. Where's. Can you. Can you heal him? Even a little bit. I mean, the pain reliever won't do much, but. Do that swap that we did before. How much AP? 4. Better than nothing. She's gonna get the coverage right now. Okay. Note to self, when you accidentally swap out a weapon, it unloads. Did he just unload this as well? Oh. This wasn't as glorious as I was hoping, Franklin. Okay, who's gonna have full map? Okay, and... Placing very high hopes on this, this try. Can you do these? Not really. Just shoot the guy. Ugh! I have another cunning idea. No. You know, guys, what? I'm just going to reload right here. I'm not even going to see if anybody survives or anything. Right, and back at this point again. Did I? Oh yeah. Oh wait, I already put this thing there. You have this. You have shotgun. Keep one to her. She doesn't have the skill, but who knows? Let's see. And yes, revolver. Everybody reload. Have a little smoke. You too. Success! Right then. Save again. Run into the encounter again. Well, I guess you won't be shooting me in the back again. Oh, you will. Hiya! You're right in the middle of us. You go here. Focus on that guy, and you know, not shooting us in the back. Whatever. You know, it would do better if you would just get over here, perhaps. Okay, shotguns.
that I'm actually clicking you to move. You don't move, huh? Okay. It's pretty rich. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, this is not here. Your turn, huh? One of them, perhaps? Yeah. This guy just systematically keeps missing. Okay, now I want to do this, try this thing. This. Can't I do stuff with this? No. Well, there goes that theory. Or, I mean, hypothesis. Yeah, I am going to reload again. Because I have wasted my explodies. Good start. So yes, reloading again. I'm back here again. Now let's see if we can actually get him that promotion. I'm gonna take your pills away and give them to him. Okay. Okay. And the pills here for. Do a number on her. Two XP. Okay, that's not gonna get me very far. And use the other one on yours. Your own ass. Okay, so his health is full, but not his XP. Well, it's worth a shot. Everybody reload. And still, I think sticking to this side is likely the right. Oh, hello. Can I try this again?
saying, oh, don't shoot us!
Vary, but they're always killing her. Here. This is not the smartest positioning. Okay, you go here. Let me try this again. Actually, I will take better chance at any depth. Never mind. If I go here, he's gonna shoot me in the back. Hello. He's not in cover at all. Switching here or here? If he's here, then he can stop shooting. Follow me! I thought we were able to... Oh, damn. I thought we were able to leave that guy behind, but he just keeps following us. Yeah, you two do get out over here. And ignore my guys. To a better position though. Oh, that's better. Let's try. So much effort. If I bring you here, then you're a target to him. If I leave you here, then you're a target to him. Better stay here. Oh, hello. Come on. Shoot anybody?
totally finished. Okay, get back to the cover. And then here. Oh, hello. Besides, even when he seems to have better odds, he's missing, so... Instead, let's try to hit him. Okay. And turn. Right, now I have a cunning plan again. Free that dynamite. Also, let's put those nice gloves back on. And turn, I guess. Cover. If you get shot, that's your own stupidity, isn't it? If you step here, can you get like two of them? You can. And how many points have you left? Two. How many points do you need to heal or so? Oh, shoot. Oh. Yeah. Step over here. Let's go. Oh. cover. Okay, let's... let's get you here. And then turn. Oh, when the townie's gonna shoot. Who needs enemies after all? Not wasting points. Not good. Are you doing anything careful? Set up my bush. Oh! You fox! Okay, that's another reload, but I'm going to... Actually, no, I'm gonna keep this episode going until we do something. I want to reload. No, not you, me. Right, so lessons learned. That cover isn't really a good cover from that guy. Stay away from the townies, they are stupid. They are seriously stupid. They will shoot you in the back. Well, let's try. Dead and they actually move on, okay. Yeah, but she's dead anyway. Lodi's ready. When the time comes. Curses! here. I need Q. Join the others here. We're gonna get our punch on. Okay, right now we have to go for the Can you shoot this guy? Time. Keep keep them coming.
We're a bit fucked here again. Right, I know I said that I wanted to keep all the tries in one episode, but I think I'm gonna end this one here with this high note of failure, and I might check out the trader again without recording. Maybe we can improve our odds a little bit. So anyway, thank you for staying with me during this ordeal. See you in a minute. Bye for now.